ที่กำลังแบบไลฟ์การ์ดอะไรแบบนี้
Bulgaria, and she now we're having a feast with Lamb to the joyful celebration. But right now, I'm really, really just deeply moved. My emotions are all over the place. I see an animal killed right in front of my eyes, and I've seen it many times. I've seen it enough times that every time it just shakes me to the core, and I realize that this is what happened when the Lamb of God was given. And we can't fathom what had to take place for mankind to be set free, for men to be cleansed. They're so filthy, dirty, corrupt, rotten. The contamination is unthinkable, because as you just witnessed, as I just witnessed, an innocent animal had to take our place. That's the old covenant. It just barely covered from one year to the next. A day of atonement, covering the sins of these people that God had taken to himself to bring a revelation. And it was all leading up to the time where the Father was going to give his Son. And the Father in heaven waited until the fullness of time. He waited until the perfect time came, and that body was prepared for his Son. There was a body prepared for Jesus Christ, a physical body, for him to come in. And for one purpose, and one purpose only. Yes, he was God in his way. Yes, he walked on the earth. He did miracles, signs, wonders. He was both. He walked among the people. He loved on them. He spoke parables, stories that are still confusing people today. And yet, the reason he was manifest in a body was so that he could be offered as the Lamb of God, a Lamb.